BSI, just like other international standards bodies, has realized that artificial intelligence will have a major impact on our community for the future, and very early on allowed for the development of international standards. One of the first international standards that BSI contributed to was that of Guidance for Risk Management for Artificial Intelligence, ISO IEC 23894. That led into further work around the development of an artificial intelligence management system, which is called ISO IEC 42001, which allows for an organization to identify the threats and risks to that organization and how to address those, specifically artificial intelligence threats within that organization. ISO IEC 42001 also includes a list of controls that an organization can use to address the risks identified in the use of artificial intelligence, such as data privacy, bias of the data, transparency, and accountability. And in the same way, there are standards in the 27000 series which give guidance on how cybersecurity systems can be used to address the concerns that arise in 42001. BSI has created subcommittees that support the development of artificial intelligence standards. They are drawing both on cybersecurity expertise as well as general artificial intelligence experts to be able to gather the information required to identify the state of the art and also provide guidance for the future, where they draw on experts from both communities to enable BSI to publish documents that can be used by both BSI for publication as well as providing guidance to the general public. Artificial intelligence will become a major part of all standards going forward. We'll see an impact across many different sectors, in particular around cybersecurity, where both artificial intelligence can be used to enhance cybersecurity awareness and protection, as well as using cybersecurity to secure artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence really has the potential to change the way that society interacts with the digital world, but it does need to be secured in a way that trust can be provided by the users of such technology.